DepEd confirms salary increases of teachers until 2023. Public school teachers are scheduled to receive salary increases until the year 2023, the Department of Education said. DepEd Undersecretary for Finance Annalyn Sevilla, in a Facebook post, showed the matrix of salary increases of teachers scheduled to be given until 2023. Based on the data presented by Sevilla, teachers are scheduled to receive salary increases as mandated by the Republic Act 11466 or the Salary Standardization Law of 2019. The said increases as per RA 11466, she explained, are scheduled in 4 tranches from the year 2020 until the year 2023. The increases will be per salary grade and step corresponding to the position. The salary increases of teachers starting 2020 until 2023 are scheduled as follows. The salary for Teacher 1, salary grade 11, was increased to 22,316 pesos in 2020, to 23,877 pesos in 2021. In 2022, their salaries will be increased to 25,439 pesos and 27,000 in 2023. For Teacher 2, salary grade 12, the salary was increased to 24,495 pesos in 2020 to 26,052 pesos in 2021. In 2022, the salaries of those holding this position will be increased to 27,608 pesos and 29,165 pesos in 2023. For those who hold the position of Teacher 3, salary grade 13, their salaries were increased to 26,754 pesos in 2020 and 28,276 pesos in 2021. Their salaries will be increased to 29,798 pesos and 31,320 pesos in 2022 and 2023 respectively. The salary for Master Teacher 1, salary grade 18, was increased to 42,159 pesos in 2020 and 43,681 pesos in 2021. In 2022, teachers holding this position will enjoy monthly salaries of 45,203 pesos and 46,725 pesos in 2023. In 2020, the salary of Master Teacher 2, salary grade 19, was increased to 46,791 pesos and 48,313 pesos in 2021. In 2022, the salaries of those who hold this position will be increased to 49,835 pesos and 51,537 pesos in 2023. For 2020, the salary of those who hold the position of Master Teacher 3, salary grade 20, was increased to 52,703 pesos in 2020 and 54,251 pesos in 2021. In the next 2 years, 2022 and 2023, the salaries of teachers holding this position will be increased to 55,799 pesos and 57,347 pesos respectively. The salary of those who hold the Master Teacher 4 salary grade 21 was increased to 59,353 pesos in 2020 and 60,901 pesos in 2021. Their salaries will also be increased in 2022 to 62,449 pesos and 63,997 pesos in 2023. The increase in salary is an assured benefit as approved in the budget law, Sevilla said in January this year. She also noted that the salary adjustment due to each employee shall be given once there is an instruction and funding cover coming from the Department of Budget and Management.